Hello everybody,
here we are with another video. Right now we got this gearbox right here, and this right here, I already put a new battery right here, and here's another one. This right here, they got two batteries, so that one, this one is going to be here, something like that. Then this right here is goes here. Like that. So this is gonna start put this gear together. And right here I got the new motor right here. So this part right here goes right here. Something like that. So it's gonna go like that. And then this right here goes right here like that. Well, so basically this is gonna go like that. Ski is gonna go inside here, and then this will go inside like that. So let me start put this gearbox together, and I will show you when I'm finished. Put power and see how it goes everything. Alrighty. So let me start putting it together. Okay, so like I said, this is gonna be here. And this goes inside like that. Okay? How it goes right there. So there you go. It's like that. This one is going to go here. You can see this one in right here. I don't think it was like this. So there you go, there's the gearbox right there. It's all here together. The motor's gonna go right here. You ready? So now let's put the motor in. It's right there. So now we're gonna put the motor in. Right up the shaft to here. That. Vamos a empezar. So there you go. I already finished the gearbox right there. And put a new motor. You see right there. So now, let's put power. Ready? So I already got the motor here. I connect this on 460. Got my three jumpers here. 7 and 4. 8 and 5. 9 and 6. And I got my 1, 2, 3 here. And my power supply there. So now, let's put power. Can be 460 volts. Ready? Power. It's right there. You can see the shaft is turning. So basically this gearbox has been reconditioned, new bearings, new seals, and new gasket, new motor. So it's right there. It's only one end. Already running with the gear means a load already there.
Like this one, it says two M's. If you put power and it goes up like four, it means the gearbox may be too tight. So sometimes you need to take out the spaces. Or either way here or another side, depends. So that's right there, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for watching my video. Thank you so much.